This is Field Communications in Chicago. Channel 32 wishes you a happy and safe Halloween.
From Lawrence Welk Village in Escondido, California, Memories with Lawrence Welk.
Hi, folks. Are you ready for some Halloween fun? I surely hope so, because we're going to a party. Our sensational producer, director Jim Hobson, came up with wonderful ideas for our Halloween shows every year. And we had a great time on this particular telecast, which was first presented back in 1975. Everybody dressed up in costume. You'll see Bobby and Cissy as a couple of devils, three pretty witches on a broomstick, and our lovely and talented champagne lady, Norma Simmer, disguised as a scarecrow. Norma, as a scarecrow, you look beautiful. Larry Hoover and some friendly ghosts and goblins are getting together right now in the local haunted house. So if you're ready, folks, why don't you join them?
The Lawrence Welk Network presents The Lawrence Welk Show.
And you're all invited to a Halloween party.
This old house is getting shaky. This old house is getting old. This old house that's in the rain. This old house that's in the cold. On my knees I'm getting chilly, but I feel no fear, no pain, 'cause I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane.
I ain't gonna need this house no longer. Ain't gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges, nor to mend no window pane.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saint.
This old house is afraid of thunder. This old house is afraid of storms. This old house just groans and trembles when the night wind flings its arms. This old house is getting feeble. This old house is needing paint. Just like me, it's tuckered out, but I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
Ain't you gonna need this house no longer. Ain't you gonna need this house no more.
Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor.
Ain't got time to oil the hinges, nor to mend the window panes.
Ain't gonna need this house no longer. I'm getting ready to meet the saints.
Well, my friends, it looks like our Halloween party's off to a good start. And we're so glad you folks could join us for an hour of fun. Just to be sure everyone gets into the spirit of the party, we're going to have a little audience participation with our people in our studio audience, our studio guests. So, gentlemen, ready? A one and two and...
Thank you.
flag matches. And folks, please don't confuse the dancing with the art couple. Here's a good-looking young man who has brought us a lot of new fans, especially young ladies. Friends, Tom Netherton.
Thank you, Mr. Welk. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's a beautiful song that I hope you're going to enjoy. But first, I'm going to let Bob Smale, set the mood for the song. Bob?
Accustomed to her face, she almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune she whistles night and noon, her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now, like breathing out and breathing in. I was serenely independent and content before we met. Surely I could always be that way again, and yet I've grown accustomed to her looks, accustomed to her voice, accustomed to her face. She's second nature to me now, like breathing out and breathing in. I'm very grateful she's a woman and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit one can always break, and yet I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air, accustomed to her face. Folks,
did you like Tom's costume? I guess even if he wore a Halloween mask, we would still recognize him. It's pretty hard to disguise someone who's 6 feet 5 inches tall. Now a word from our good friends at International Playtex.
That's Jane Russell, starlet, full figured then and full figured now. And today we gals know how to keep our full figures looking pretty. Under the smoothest fashions, try the Playtex 18-hour seamless bra. Not a seam showing to spoil the smooth look. And the unique fabric that stretches for real support, real comfort in the 18-hour bra makes 18-hour girdles control comfortably. Try Playtex 18-hour bras and girdles. Full figures never look better.
Denture wearers, if you want a comfortable hold, listen to this message from Dentrol, the first liquid denture adhesive.
Denture wearers speak out about denture adhesives.
Hate them all.
I love mine.
What? Pastes are gooey and powders are gritty.
Not my adhesive. I use liquid Dentrol, the first liquid denture adhesive.
A liquid?
You bet. Dentrol is smooth without all that goo and grit, and it flows on in a thin stream that holds so comfortably you almost forget you're wearing dentures. Now what do you have to say?
I'm in love with liquid Dentrol denture adhesive.
For a comfortable hold.
Our popular husband and wife team, Guy and Ralna, picked an ideal song for our Halloween party.
An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way.
And all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw. soft, plowing through the ragged sky and up the cloudy draw.
Yippee-yay!
Still on fire and their hooks were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel.
A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the skies, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cries.
Yippee-yi-yo!
One call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on this range,
then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, a trying to get the devil's herd across these endless skies.
Yippee-yay!
Thank you. You know, there's lots of strange characters around this time of year, like those creatures behind us back there. But anyway, there's one in particular, one evil spirit that celebrates this holiday, right?
That's right. And he goes by a lot of names. The one I remember the most as a kid was, Mama used to tell me, the boogeyman's gonna get you. That's the one I remember. But it don't matter what names, you're gonna recognize him. You're gonna see two of him right here if you'll keep your eyes glued to that television set. Bobby and Cissy and Satan Takes a Holiday.
Thank you.
I'm amazed, folks. They always come through for you, no matter what kind of a job we give them to do for the show. This next sweet young lady would be a hit at any party. Our charming little Mexican señorita, Anacani.
Chicago. I have my own kind of politics, my own kind of music, my sports teams, and when I laugh, the whole world grins. I have my own radio station, WGN. We go all day, we go all night. Anytime you want me, just tune in here or give me a call.
WGN Radio is Chicago.
Attention, Cook County or Chicago car shoppers. Solozzi Edelson will save you money on sales tax alone.
For example, Chicago sales tax is 7% plus county tax. In Elmhurst, it's only 5.25%. On a $7,000 car, you'll save $137.50.
That's why we guarantee we'll beat any deal on any new Chevrolet, or we'll give you the difference back in cash.
So see us now in Elmhurst, York and Roosevelt Roads.
CNN Headline News, Chicago's round-the-clock news service with news at 11:30 a.m. and 9 p.m. and midnight to 6 a.m. 7 days a week. International, national, state, and local news, politics, weather, sports, and special features. Hard news backed up by in-depth interviews. CNN and Channel 32, part of the largest television news team in the U.S. You're in tune with the world. Chicago's round-the-clock news service, CNN Headline News and Channel 32.
I've often said Sandy, Gail, and Mary Lou sing just as pretty as they look. This evening they sing even prettier. Watch and listen.
Gray skies are gonna clear up. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy. It's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook. Stick out that noble chin. Wipe off that full of doubt look. Slap on a happy grin. And spread sunshine all over. Skies are gonna clear up, put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up, put on a happy face. Take off the gloomy mask of tragedy, it's not your style. You look so good that you'll be glad you decided to smile. Pick out a pleasant outlook, stick out that noble chin. Off that full of doubt look, slap on a happy grin, and spread sunshine all over the place. Just put on a happy, put on a happy, put on a happy
to fly. Who needs jet planes? These girls really get around. Each of these next two musicians is absolutely tops on his instrument. Occasionally, they like to get into a disguise and have a little fun. I think you'll enjoy this duet by a couple of familiar characters.
Well, of course, Harpo Marx couldn't talk, but I'm going to talk here for just a little bit. I might say that I remember doing a show with Harpo way about 25 years ago, and when I was introduced to him, I told him how glad I was to meet me, and he... We offer you a little variety in this next song. First, you'll hear our country gal, Ava Barber, then gentleman Jimmy Roberts.
Have you ever been blue? Have you ever loved someone just as I love you? Can't you see that I'm sorry for each mistake I've made? Can't you see I've changed, dear? Can't you see I've paid? Be a little forgiving. take me back in your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I'd been through, then you'd know why I ask you. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue?
Come in here, Jimmy, and help me harmonize on this song.
I'd sure like that, Miss Ava.
Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue? Have you ever loved someone just as I love you? Can't you see that I'm sorry for each mistake I've made? Can't you see I've changed, dear? Can't you see I've paid? Be a little forgiving. Take me back to your heart. How can I go on living now that we're apart? If you knew what I'd been through, then you'd know why I ask you. Have you ever been lonely? Have you ever been blue?
Ava Barber and Jimmy Roberts, two of the very nicest people in our musical family. Here's a wonderful new sleeve aid from Salmonex called Salmonex Formula 2. It will get you to sleep a whole lot faster.
In clinical tests, we've just proved a new sleep aid can get you to sleep 38% faster. Announcing Formula 2 from Salmonex. For the first time, Formula 2 is using diphenhydramine, preferred by 9 out of 10 doctors to any other sleep aid ingredient you can buy. New Formula 2 makes a troubled sleeper drowsy, gives you a better sleep, a deeper sleep, 38% faster than without it. New Formula 2, better sleep, 38% faster.
Now listen to this word from Oil of Olay.
You and I are from different countries, but we both want to feel young forever. Yeah? Maybe we share the secret of looking younger, too. In America, it's called Oil of Olay. Oil of Olay is not greasy, so I practically live in it. My skin looks smoother, healthier, and I feel younger inside where it counts.
Discover the secret of Oil of Olay. It can help you look younger, so you'll feel younger, too.
Stay with us for the second half of our show, folks, for more Halloween fun with songs by Ralna, Tanya, and an unforgettable number by Candilo.
Politicians treat tax dollars like paper blowing in the wind.
Isn't it time somebody took better care of our tax dollars? I'm John Daly. As state treasurer, my first job is to safeguard and protect our money. And working together, we can put constitutional limits on taxes. No more tax dollars blowing in the wind.
For new leadership to take better care of our money, elect John Daly, state treasurer.
The world is a stage. The stage is a world of entertainment.
Monday at 7, dance down Broadway with Fred Astaire, Nanette Fabre, and Sid Charisse. In the Bandwagon.
That's entertainment. That's entertainment.
Back to our Halloween party for a beautiful song. Yes, folks, it really is our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer.
beguiled again. A simpering, whimpering child again. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I. Couldn't sleep and wouldn't sleep when love came and told me I shouldn't sleep. Bewitched, bothered, and bewildered am I.
Of course, there's no way to disguise that beautiful voice. The title of this next song seems quite timely for this show. Full Moon and Empty Arms. Here's a concert arrangement directed by George Cates. We're going to take you to outer space for a few giant steps by our flying king of taps, Arthur Duncan.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a word from another one of our fine sponsors.
I'm a firefighter. You get greasy, grimy. I'm shampooing 2-3 times a day. I'm kind of worried about that. I have to have a shampoo that's gentle. So I use my daughter's Johnson's baby shampoo. There's a big difference.
No other shampoo has Johnson's unique formula. It combines thorough cleaning with extra gentleness.
Johnson's gets my hair very clean in a very gentle way. It even makes my hair feel better. And Johnson's is gentle enough to use every day. The proof's right here.
And a word from our friends at Mentholatum.
When my arthritis kicks up, there's no beating deep heating.
Mentholatum Deep Heating Rub sends fingers of relief to soothe minor arthritis pain for hours.
When my hands are stiff and sore, there's no beating deep heating.
Mentholatum Deep Heating Rub sends fingers of relief to loosen the stiffness of minor arthritis pain for hours. Mentholatum Deep Heating Rub or Lotion.
There's no beating deep heating.
Now let's rejoin the gang at our Halloween party. And as you might expect, some strange things are happening. Let's see if you can recognize these people.
Yeah. Watch this one.
Pardon me, miss, but I've never done this with a real live girl. Straight off the farm with an actual arm full of real live girl. Pardon me if your affectionate squeeze fogs up my goggles and buckles my knees. I'm simply drowned in the sight and the sound and the scent and the feel of the real live girl.
Nothing can beat getting swept off your feet by a real live. Charms like a waltz in the arms of a real live boy. Speaking of miracles, this must be it. Just when I started to learn how to knit, I'm all in stitches from finding what riches a waltz can reveal with a real.
I'm all in stitches from finding what riches.
Just when I started to learn how to knit, I'm all in stitches from finding what riches a waltz can reveal with the real life girl.
Dick Dale may be a mad scientist, but he sure has an eye for pretty girls, Sandy, Gail, and Mary Lou. Here's a melody by the Norwegian composer Edvard Grieg. It seems to have the proper flavor for this show, in the Hall of the Mountain King. Thank you. We always get some very nice results when we team up this talented twosome. My lovely Italian daughter-in-law, Tanya, and our great trombone man, Bob Havens.
Somebody loves me. I wonder who. I wonder who can he be? Somebody loves me. I wish I knew. Who can he be? Worries me. For every guy who passes by, I shout, hey, maybe you were meant to be my loving baby. Somebody loves me. I wonder who. Maybe it's you.
Club is more than another TV show. It's an exciting television magazine touching the issues that affect your life daily. With entertainment, health, sports, investments, personalities, world events, we cover it all. The new 700 Club. You can't afford to miss it.
Born and raised in a small Pennsylvania steel town, they grew up in Vietnam.
Stevie, calm down.
Robert De Niro and Meryl Streep star in The Deer Hunter, winner of 5 Academy Awards, parental discretion advised. Coming Tuesday, November 9th at 8.
Do you have a lawyer? Most Americans don't. That's why we started Hyatt Legal Services, a new kind of law firm now with offices throughout the country where you can discuss your problem with an attorney for just $15. And for cases like divorce, bankruptcy, and wills, we have standard fees that are very reasonable. At Hyatt Legal Services, we care about you. I'm Joel Hyatt, and you've got my word on it.
Hyatt Legal Services has offices throughout the area. Call for an appointment.
Remember penny arcades with those clunky old pinball games? Those were the days of the Snow White cotton jumper. But Mom got them clean with Cheer and hot water. Today, clothes are different. More of them are washed in warm and cold. And that's why Cheer is different. That's why it's all temperature Cheer to handle tough dirts in any temperature. Look, muddy dirt, ketchup, collar soil. Could your detergent handle all this in cold water? Cheer can. In cold water. Remember that collar soil? And look at the rest. If Cheer can do this in cold, you know it's going to be fantastic on things like warm water permanent press and the good old hot water whites. Today's Cheer stuff, all right.
Your turn, Mom.
So's today's pinball.
My turn, Mom.
In today's cooler temperatures, you can trust today's Cheer.
At Barron's, not only is a one-year extended service plan available on select used cars, but all cars are 100% winterized to save you even more. Talk about savings. An 81 Olds Cutlass Supreme, only $69.95. 81 Ford Granada, $59.95. An 80 Pontiac Trans Am with T-top, $77.95. 79 Mercury Colony Park Wagon, just $56.95. More Barron's bargains. 79 Olds Delta Royale or 79 Cougar, $39.95. 78 Thunderbird, $35.95. 77 Cougar XR7, $26.95. Hundreds of cars reduced hundreds of dollars. A 79 Mercury Marquis Brougham, $56.95. 77 Olds Cutlass Supreme, $39.95. 77 Mercury, $29.95. A 76 Bonneville, now $25.95. Save at Barron's. Open Mondays through Thursdays, 9 till 9. Open Fridays and Saturdays, 9 till 6. Open Sundays, 10 till 5. 6221 North on Western Avenue. Barron's.
Monday, listening to the Army-Navy game becomes hazardous duty.
That's close.
That guy can really kick a ball.
More on the way.
There's an unexploded shell out there.
Then get back to me and I'll tell you how to defuse it.
He's at the morning.
Call me at halftime, will you, Captain?
Here, McIntyre, can you hear me?
The long bomb takes on a whole new meaning. MASH, Monday at 6:30 on Channel 32.
We can always count on this next gentleman to add a little fun to our show. Here's our own fashion plate, Candilo.
It's only a shanty, an old shanty town. The roof is so slanty, it touches the ground. That's not too bad, huh? People might even mistake me for Billy Eckstein, brother Frank Eckstein, huh? Oh, what do you folks expect, my master? Well, what? Just a tumble down shack by an old railroad track. Like a millionaire's mansion, it's calling me back.
Those cheap castle stuff.
I'd give up a palace if I were a king. It's more than a palace, it's my everything. Well, there's a queen waiting there with a silvery hair, and I'd shanty in old shanty town. Now there's a shanty in a town on a little bloody ground where the green so worn, so badly torn, hangs down to the ground. Just a tumble-down sack that sits right back about 25 feet from the railroad track. Lingers on my mind most all of the time. Gotta get back to my little old shack now. Feet and clapping, hidey the lassie. If I were a king, would mean a thing. Put your boots on tall, read the right stuff. For it would mean a thing, not a doggone thing. But there's a queen waiting there in her rocking chair. Blow on the top for a schooner of beer. Walking all around and trucking on down. Gotta get back to my shanty town. That shanty, an old shanty town.
Hi there. You people have seen television history being made. Frankenstein split his pants for the first time. Woo! You guys got a great view back there. We seem to be having a lot of fun at our party. Some of us more fun than others. Getting into the spirit of things here. And so we now present a real fun number for you. More fun than that was. Here's Bobby and Cissy and Mary Lou and Jack Emil.
Dem bum, dem bum, dem bum.
I think maybe that's one show Ken Dealer will always remember. You can see why we had such a good time at our Halloween party. Now here's a word about a fine product, Sanka.
Look who's discovered Sanka ground coffee. Mike Johnson, kayak instructor.
Slicing through whitewater takes everything I've got. So I look forward to a great cup of coffee. And I found it. Sanka ground coffee. Brewed up fresh and hot. Mmm, smell that. Tastes great, and it's 97% caffeine-free. To me, that's smart.
Sanka brand ground decaffeinated coffee, freshly brewed. Discover it.
Here's a word from another one of our fine sponsors.
Applauding presents Martha Ray, comedian, denture wearer.
Getting that big laugh takes something extra. And getting my dentures sparkling clean takes something extra. Extra strength Polident Green. Watch, tough lab stains. Now, extra strength Polident. It's fantastic. Gets tough stains clean, even in between. So take it from a big mouth. Extra strength Polident Green gets tough stains clean.
Here's a word from another one of our fine sponsors.
For women who find their laxative is just too strong.
Me.
Meet the new Ladylike X-Lax.
Extra gentle X-Lax?
A different formula than regular X-Lax. Mild acting with a built-in softener. So it works.
Gently?
Extra gently. And overnight. Comfortably, too, thanks to the softener.
Gentle formula plus softener. Both in this little pink pill.
Uh-huh. Both.
So it's extra gentle.
Regular gentle X-Lax. And now, new extra gentle X-Lax.
Friends, I hope you enjoyed our Halloween party. As you can see, my musical family and I are still just kids at heart. Next week, we bring you a show that is one of my personal favorites, a tribute to the great Walt Disney.
Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's home from work we go. We are Siamese, if you please. We are Siamese, if you don't, please.
Baby Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
See you next week. Now keep a song in your heart, and may all your memories be happy.